Salman Khan's Tere Naam sequel confirmed. Salman Khan caught the eye, not only with a unique hairdo, but also as Radhe Mohan in Satish Kaushik's 2003 directorial Tere Naam. Now 16 years later, the romantic drama will go on the floors by the year end. While part 1 ended with the death of his lady love and Radhe renouncing the world as he returns to the ashram, the sequel is a new story. A source close to the film revealed to a leading tabloid, Satish and Salman share a great bond and have recently worked together in Bharat. But it is yet to be decided if Salman will feature in the film or a new cast will be brought on board. Satish is currently busy with the post-production of the Pankaj Tripathi starrer Kagaz and will start work on Tere Naam 2 only after that wraps up.